New beginnings are in store for Operation Kindness in Carrollton. Tuesday morning, the Home for Homeless Pets had a groundbreaking for a new medical wing. A $12 million move that will increase the shelter's capacity by 24%.
This medical wing will provide us the opportunity to treat more animals, to help more community animals that come to us from other shelters. We will have a big surgery suite. We'll have more isolation rooms, more treatment rooms, and more observation rooms.
The wing is expected to be complete in 2019.